There are a lot of people that think Michael Jackson is not into women, period.
And I've been fighting this for years. He even had somebody like Elizabeth Taylor's juices flowing.
Let's clear up some more tabloid trash. Was Michael Jackson gay? Absolutely not. He would always, like whenever we were, he would always kind of, he called it fishing. He'd look around for all the hot girls.
I love all the girls in the balcony. Hey, well, Katharine Hepburn, who is a dear friend of mine, she told me I should, and I'm doing it for her, okay? And the girls in the balcony.
New York City, New York City, where people have come together at a time when we need everyone to come together here in Times Square, all brought together by this man in the blue shirt, the invincible one, Michael Jackson.
We have wrote it down. Then I'm going to some breakfast. Next step. Next step is
easy.
Give me more than a hit.